for sale or for rent.
That is becoming a touchy distinction for Kaka'ako developers. The Howard Hughes Corporation's planned condo high-rises for Ward and Halekuʻiwa have already had the green light, so their request to now switch to apartments raised some eyebrows. KITV4's Catherine Cruz shows us how developers responded to criticism today.
We need, obviously, more affordable housing, not less. And we would like to make sure that we get as much affordable housing as necessary.
Lisa Mitchell appeared before the Hawaii Community Development Authority, worried that the Howard Hughes Corporation was asking to build fewer workforce units if it built rentals instead of condos. Just days after filing a petition with the HCDA, the developer pulled back. It had asked if it was possible to change the focus of the project at the corner of Ward and Halekuʻiwa to rentals. Today, its senior vice president tried to correct any impression that it was more focused on luxury units than on what most Hawaii residents could afford.
Under no circumstances were we going to change the number of units at 988 Halekuʻiwa, nor were we requesting to build fewer reserved housing units at Ward Village. We were simply trying to understand the rules that apply to us.
Striff said its request was tied to the project financing of 988 Halekuʻiwa. It added that its research showed that there are 5 times more people interested in renting than buying.
This is a reserved housing tower, so there's certain rules that apply to reserved housing. And all we were trying to do is clarify what the rules are.
Historically, developers don't like to do rentals, and so there hasn't been very many projects. It's typically for sale. So the fact that somebody's interested in potentially doing a rental in accordance with our rules gives rise to us thinking it would make sense to have our rules abundantly clear.
The HCDA board is currently reviewing its reserve policy, and Ching indicated there could be changes ahead.
Now, Howard Hughes says it plans to start construction on that tower on Halekuʻiwa next year. It may still refile its request, but it will reach out to the community first to prevent any backlash, as it is seeking approvals on several other new towers this year.